Hello, welcome. Today's video is coming from an Airbnb in Stockholm, and it's important. It's important for me anyway, just to come as I am, just be what's here, and let whatever's going on be expressed, and not try to be any different from what feels natural. So taking a little bit of time out to feel the truth of how you're feeling, coming back to this presence that's always here, and taking some time to acknowledge that this is always here in your presence at this moment. So if you like to, once again, settle yourself comfortably, and we'll allow the words to unfold as they do. Okay, so just lying down and being comfortable. So here we go. So pushing into the back of your head and letting your shoulder blades settle down the spine, and feeling the weight of your body relaxing into the floor or the bed, whatever you've picked. And taking a deep breath and sighing that breath out, and being aware that the muscles in the body of their own accord have their own ability to adjust themselves to how they feel is right for them. So just notice what little movements and adjustments your body takes. Maybe the palm turns upwards, and maybe the calves release themselves. And when the feeling comes that your mind is ready to join in this, then let it go. Say Reiki, this energy of the mind, let go, is being experienced here right now. Notice how, as the energy is present, so the muscles that even you can't consciously relax, relax of themselves in the presence of this. Reiki. Just observing distant noises, insistent thoughts, any sounds in the body, any sensations in the body, and thoughts are coming up for you, there's a little exercise you could try, and that is letting thoughts that belong to the past be allowed to subside to the left of your body, and thoughts to do with the future, planning what needs to be done. Fall to the right side of the body. And thoughts in the present let them drain down your body and out your feet. So this heart center is left open wide. So you're not waiting for thoughts. just open, experiencing this heart-centered space. Heart-centered openness. Any thoughts draining off? All right. All the left. All down and away. Slowly. Notice if maybe the conveyor belt of thoughts is slowing down. And if you find thoughts trying to fight back or resist, it's fine. Just to imagine them on this conveyor belt heading south, or to the left, or to the right. And still this heart space is right here, open, wide. Be aware, this is always here, like this. Regardless of distraction. And conditions coming through the senses. What you're hearing or thinking. And experiencing through the senses. These are the backdrop to this here-ness, which goes beyond any experience. It's so deeply your experience that it isn't even noticed to be until it of itself starts to reveal itself and transport the identity towards itself dichotomia itself. Is itself, is you, remain in this awareness. Namaste, and thank you.